Hi everyone, it's me Samantha. Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be working on another pinata. I'm not sure if you guys know of the LOL dolls and the little LOL surprise. So that's what this is going to be. But this is going to be the person's name. Basically, I'm gonna cut this. So the surprise will be down here. So I have my pencil. I'm just gonna go ahead and okay, so I'm gonna go away, cut this out, and I will be right back. Okay, everyone, I'm back. I have this cut out and peeled. Now I'm gonna start to glue it together. So I'm gonna go away and finish putting this box together off camera, and then I'll be back to decorate. Be right back. Okay, I'm back. The box is put all together. So now I'm gonna go ahead and cover it with this paper. pink streamer. Okay, that's not supposed to happen. Alright, moving on. So I'm going to go away and finish this off camera, and I'll be back when the box is all together. Hi everyone, I'm back. Here is the box so far. I haven't done the sides. I'm going to go away and do that, but I just thought I'll do a video. I guess spelling out the name. And I have enough letters to do both sides. Okay, so now this is going to have to come over. And I'm gonna do black dots on that. And then the surprise, I'm just gonna leave it white. Thank you. So I'm going to do that on both sides. I'm going to do the black dots on the name on both sides, and I'll be back to show you the finished box. Be right back. Hi everyone, I'm back. So here is the finished surprise box. It's actually not going to be a piñata, it's just going to be a prop, like for decoration. So I don't have it, obviously you can turn it into a piñata, but that's basically it. And I probably didn't need to do both sides, being it is just going to be for decoration. But there it is. There is the surprise box. If you'd like to see more of my videos, please subscribe to my channel. And until next time, thanks for watching. Bye for now.